This is episode 30. We're going to be doing a little gardening in this episode to start off with. Looks like all of our wheat is ready to go. So we're going to pick up some wheat and we're going to go ahead and replant, of course. We're going to breed cows, breed the chickens. We're still waiting on turtles, I think. Oh, interesting. We're still waiting on turtles to grow. We've got our 4 scoots. We're going to need at least 10 to start with helmets for both Kyler and me. Which reminds me, I need to go ahead and open up the world so he can get in there. And then Heroic Kyle will be joining us. So we've got ourselves a lot of seeds and wheat to get started with.
Are you open?
Uh-huh. Let's go here.
Okay. I'm just going to do a PC restart.
Okay.
I'm going to restart it. I'm also going to try to talk louder because, like, on the recording, they can't really hear me.
We're going to breed first because that's a nice way to get XP. Oh, look at all the love.
Can I actually just hold it down?
Oh, I guess so. Alright, so we got a lot of chickens here, and it's time to, you know what, I'll finish up the first sword day I had here. So sorry. Oh, just kidding. So sorry again. Did do some updates before we started, so maybe I need to do a restart.
You did some updates, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, let me see if I need updates. Update and secure. No, I did my updates the other day.
Okay, children, you guys are gonna build our new empire here. Just like what? And we can throw some eggs. Not bad though. We got ourselves some chicken meat and some feathers. We're going to be making some arrows with our feathers, which is very nice. Very nice indeed. And here we go. Let's chunk some eggs and get some more chicks. And there's Kyler.
I'm here. Boom.
Hey, check to see if you picked up my boat on accident.
I have a boat in my inventory, but only one.
Okay. I can just make a new one. I don't know why I've lost my boat.
Me neither. What we need is an enchantment table.
We do need that. And, you know, it's one of the reasons why we're getting cows, and I upgraded the sugarcane farm last episode.
Oh yeah.
So we'll have books. You're still checking on the you're checking on the turtles down there?
Yep, I'm still with the turtles.
Okay. Well, some chickens. Alright, and finally we have enough that we can make some arrows. So it takes flint, feathers, and sticks to make arrows. Okay, arrows it is. There's a pack of 64 right there.
Boosh.
Yeah, and I had 4 already. Alright, so not bad. In fact, I've got more I could make actually. Okay. Alright, so we've got 2 packs of 64 and then some. Plenty of arrows. So I'm gonna be, like I said, a little bit of Katniss. I'll be shooting things now.
I found them.
Oh, maybe we need to do a little slipping.
Perhaps. I thought I had a cat here, but it seems that none of these cats are mine.
I have a couple down there.
Yeah, you have 2.
The tabby and the black.
I don't see a black.
Oh. Oh yeah, my black one's here.
There's a white one.
Okay, I've got a black and gray here at the house.
But yeah, we could sleep.
Okay. Red bed got off to.
It's still over here.
Oh, I see.
I don't know where my white bed is, but I'll just use your red.
Well, I was gonna come over there.
Oh.
Of course, I guess I could just. I'll sleep in a villager's bed. I think we're gonna need more room for these cows. I may have to extend the pen just a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Alright, we got some of the eggs that are cracking.
Oh, good. We'll have more baby turtles. Baby turtles means more scoots. I'm going to go ahead and put up this fishing rod because I want to use it again when we have mending. Alright, I'll come over here and sleep in the villager's bed.
Okay.
Good morning.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I remember. One of my cats drowned.
Oh.
That's why I don't have a cat here.
Okay.
Because it drowned.
That is sad.
Very.
I'm still carrying around 12 bones. Just like, in case we find a dog. Hmm. Yep. And I've got cooked chicken now, which is very nice.
There's a shipwreck here that we haven't checked out yet.
Oh, a shipwreck.
It's like right off the shore of Turtle Place.
Well, maybe we can do that once we get our new helmets.
Yeah. I agree. Dog, he eats really loud. I mean, he's just going at it.
Oh, tell me. I was like, what? I didn't know you had a dog. And then I was going, what are you talking about? You meant our dog. Little Tio.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, turtles are good for target practice because they don't die. Unless you hit them too many times, then they die.
Oh man.
But a trident's not gonna kill them with one shot, you know. I think I'm gonna go mining.
Yeah. I do have some diamonds, but I just haven't done anything with them because I'm kind of waiting until we get the ability to enchant.
I can't leave these turtles here though.
No, I can come babysit turtles. I just did a little more work on the cows. And I don't think I can breed them again yet, but yeah, it takes a little bit of time. So just hasn't been enough time. That's alright. And I'm gonna come and set up a trap door on the turtles when I come. Oh yeah, I forgot you've got my boat.
Well, I only have one boat, so I think your boat's somewhere over there.
No, man. No, you... I think you took my... Oh, I see where I left my boat.
Ha ha.
I was working on the sugar cane over here. Yeah. There you go. Well, the sugar cane's growing, so that's good.
Yeah.
Okay, blame somebody for stealing my boat, and it turns out it's right where I left it. Hello, polar bear. Polar bear needs a name.
Let's name him Coca-Cola.
Yeah. That seems timely.
Yeah, because they took him off, right?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think they took the polar bear off of Coca-Cola.
Maybe they need a brown bear. Okay, I don't see the... the shipwreck. Where's the shipwreck at?
Oh, the shipwreck? It's right down there. Right down here. Turn around.
How am I missing it?
It's way down here.
Really? Oh, yeah, okay. There you go. Alright, well, this will be fun when we have helmets. Oh, you're already there. What's in there? Feathers! And a treasure map!
Oh, hey.
Okay, I gotta get to the top. Okay.
There's another chest down there.
Okay, well, let's save that then until, you know. Save that until we get our helmets, and then we'll go down there and get that treasure map and find some more buried treasure.
Okay, you're leaving your boat here again.
I was just checking on the turtles.
Also, boats are like semi buoyant, so they don't like. They sink, but only like halfway down.
Boats sink?
Like, look. Your boat, it goes down there.
But then it'll come back up.
I don't know. I'm gonna watch it.
Okay. We're waiting for my boat to float.
I don't think it's gonna do it. No, never mind. You're right.
I think over time, it's gonna actually come back to the top. It just takes a little while.
You're right.
Okay, that's great that that's down there though.
Yeah, cool.
Okay. I've decided we needed a trap door over here.
I agree.
So I brought a trap door.
Oh, good. It would have been weird if you decided you needed one, then you didn't bring one.
Okay, so to kind of think about how I do this. Because if I want the trap door to be there, I'm going to have to put a piece of okay. So now we can let the turtles out if we wanted to.
I guess we could, yeah. Because we have enough eggs. Do you want to?
Well, I mean, you know, for a little bit. They can, you know, just kind of swim and play. But then we can shut the door back down. Can they get out? Yeah. So, I don't want them all to escape, obviously.
Get out!
Don't hit them!
I'm just pushing them out. I'm pushing them out.
So mean.
Get out! Alright, okay. Then we'll shut the door.
Yeah, just shut the door, and then
these guys... I think actually, we might want the trapdoor to go the other way.
Oh, so they don't get smashed? Okay, I'm with you then. You know about it. Alright, so see, we got two guys out there swimming around.
Actually, I recall punching three, so I might have killed one.
No, they're out there.
Don't.
You're so bad.
I didn't know we had spruce wood.
Yeah.
Where'd you get it?
From a pirate ship, you know.
Oh, yes.
I get all my good wood from pirate ships.
That's fair.
I have some jungle wood.
Do you have any, like, green jungle wood, like bamboo?
No.
No bamboo, okay. Get up. Bamboo would be the thing.
Well, because what I want is a Fletcher. Alright, so here's what I want to see. What happens when you hit them to breed in the wild?
I bet they go to the shore. That's my hypothesis.
Alright, I'm going to check it out. Are they close enough?
I think we need a ladder.
On the outside?
Yeah.
I was thinking that too, because I have to like walk all the way around. Hey dude, come here. Oh yeah.
Here we go. Ladder 5.
Ladder I lost five my other board. Turtle. Where'd the other turtle go?
He might have escaped. He might have got out of this place.
Okay. So, alright, I was looking to try to just do one breed in the wild here and get ready and go, but we've lost two of our turtles. I guess they just took it, made a run for it. Alright, well, still, I guess this is as good a place as any. We're just kind of at a turtle standstill here. Oops. Don't break the eggs. Okay. This is where we'll stop.
Alrighty.
See you next episode.
Bye.